Hello, boys and girls. I'm a first grade teacher that teaches at a school called Chestnut Mountain. I just saw a great lesson on Frederick Douglass for kindergarten and first grade. Frederick Douglass fought for freedom from slavery. When he got on a train to go to England, the conductor didn't look at him hard enough, so he went to England. By the way, I forgot to mention my name. My name is Mr. Ferrier, and that's all for today. See you later.